Off the farm, the Shire hoped to usher in the Industrial Revolution, and it did so with gusto.